So I earned my green belt through just a weekend without a project. It was just test-based. And I realized that it was a very generic view of Six Sigma, and I wanted to get more dive deeper into it. So I work at Sumitomo Rubber Factory. They make tires. I'm working on their changeovers, on how fast they can change over from one tooling to a different tooling based on the tire codes. They're going to be able to produce more tires, and if they produce more tires, they'll be able to meet their demand. From TCIE, I get a black belt and mentor, and this has been significantly helpful because a lot of times I feel like I collect data, but I don't know how to potentially use it to my benefit in the project. And Pete definitely guides me through on how to use up the data and what kind of analysis should be done, and after the analysis, how can those actually be put into effect within the company. So now I walk out onto the floor and I'm able to talk to operators without there being a barrier between us. I know my place within a work setting, so I know how much or how little to ask of someone or what my tasks are. I think I'll be definitely prepared to work in any type of manufacturing setting or any logistics setting or wherever I end up. So it doesn't only build my confidence, but it definitely gave me more direction in what I would like to pursue after graduation. I think this direction is definitely helping me choose the types of companies I would like to work for and what kind of culture I'm looking for.